That was Daniel Gardner with My Life Isn't You. Here on AM 930 The Light, Edmonton's Positive Talk. Our scripture for today is Psalm 119, verse number 20. Listen to what Ezra says. My comfort in my suffering is this, your promise preserves my life. So here he is. I'm going through a hard time, he says. And when I go through those hard times, he says, the very thing that preserves and restores my life is your word. Now, there are somewhere between 7,000 and 10,000 promises in the Word of God, and each one of them are designed to give you hope, to make sure that you are standing upon the Word of God. I love that old song that says, standing on the promises of Christ my King. Well, we'll leave the singing alone. Anyway, he says simply this, you and I can stand on the promises of God. I love what it says in 2 Corinthians chapter 1. It says the promises of God are yes and amen. So when you find yourself in those times where they're not so good, in fact, times that are overwhelming you, remember this. God has all kinds of wonderful things in the Bible. And what you need to do is you need to open your heart and say, okay, Lord, I'm going into this time and place of prayer. And right now, the situation that I find myself in, it's not the best situation, but I'm still going to look at your word. And as I read your word, would the Holy Spirit speak into my heart? And would he reveal to me what I need today? And when you go into your prayer time with that attitude, what will happen is the Word of God will begin to open up and you'll begin to see things that you've never seen before. And the reason is because you're in tune with what God wants to bring to you right at that moment. That's why Ezra, who was a student of the Word of God, would say, my comfort in those times of suffering, in those times of difficulty, in the times of trials and tribulations, and all those things, what's going to happen is the promise that you've given me preserves my life, going to restore my life. It's both a restoration process and a preservation process. Because when you are restored, then what begins to happen is a stability and a beginning of a lifestyle of preservation where you know that in those times of difficulty, and folks, they all happen to us. We have those times, and sometimes a very short duration, and sometimes they're much longer. But in each one of those times, we will find God faithful. Because it says in Matthew chapter 28, verse number 20, it simply says this, that he will never leave us, he will never forsake us. What a great, great promise that we can stand upon today. So you can be like Ezra who said, my comfort in my times of trial, in my times of suffering is this, your promises are going to restore and preserve my life. AM 930 The Light is Edmonton's Positive Talk.